Ciao. Welcome back to another event video. So, I believe I'm quarantined this time around. This is the Continuous Quick Play Challenge. So, sorry if I sound weird. I just numbed in my mouth because I have like a really bad canker right now. So, sorry if I like sound weird. You really just tried to fight B, huh? Oh well. I'm really used to him with all the Firebomb characters, so it's not that bad, huh? Guess I'll find sorties. Yeah, the second time it's like 2B from Ledge, so like I can't remember if I catch on to it because these are all from last year, so. And of course that hit me. I barely make that. Just make that back. Wow. Well, now we're both on one stock. I forgot what happened. Yes. He played himself. Okay, so now I think I'm on Mega Man. Yeah, I'm on Mega Man. I do remember being on Mega Man for a while, so like yeah, so I parry up tilt there. Give me a stock lead. I'm doing too bad, I guess. I could be better, definitely. I like my queen there. I tried to anti air them in there with the 8A. This is Jimmy, up till. Sorry, I've been on my mouth here lately. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not in that kind of job spacing and zoning, huh? That's it. And there's left, so now I'm up against Pokemon Trainer. That was a hard read and a half for the up smash. What the heck was I going for there? Unless that was a miss input? Maybe? Doubt it, but like. Well, okay. I do not remember doing that. Also, I wouldn't have been mad if that spike killed me. Kind of deserved that. I just went to like a flare blitz there, so I shared it. So I can finally eat it up. Squirrel's back. And immediately die. Oh boy. I can't remember if this person stands or not. I kept expecting the flood buzz, but it's not coming out. I'm pretty sure it's a two-friend in there. Just straight up two-friend in there. To show you spam. I mean, hey, it works. Oh, there, sir. Okay. Most of the different trainer. I don't think it is. I have to guess the same person. Pretty sure it is. Don't mind the clan nipple right there on the right. Get a protect there? Okay. So I noticed he's in the air a lot. So hop tilt. I mean, yeah. I thought it tried to land on me. People generally try to do that. Just to show you can. That was almost very unfortunate. Is there no flare blitz? I missed the tech there, huh? Mm. Okay, starts even, however, I'm basically like 100%. So I gotta be careful, and I'm not doing that. What are they trying to tick throughout there? The one time they flare blitz. Yeah. I can't remember if this year or not after that. The one time I wasn't ready for this blood blitz, man. Okay. Okay. So it's 1-1. See how game 3 goes. I didn't remember this person also trying to lag me, so it's also that. Yeah, that was just unfortunate, honestly. I've got nothing else to say there. Really be seeing at mid range. Why aren't I playing like a zoner? That's actually ticking me off. Hmm. Yeah. Charizard then immediately dies. Moving on. Yeah, that's a true friend. He true friended me. And he didn't stay for the best of five either. So, now I'm up against Banjo and Zooey. Yeah, my air dodge killed me. Oh well. Interesting J2A. And he's got me with the side B every single time. Yeah. I'm not proud. I'm just not. Scared you anymore. Why did I down smash? What the heck was I going for, that down smash? So then I ran into Incineroar. supposed to be in so much different block now. Unfortunately, I'm dead, but hey. And yeah, I'm just dead. Yeah. I got quite a bit of catching up to do, as you can see. Aiming the wrong way does not help. I'm dead. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not making my leaves much to be desired. So now I'm up against the Palutena. I'm trying to be careful because of the reflector. With that. She's actually not used the drum as much as I thought she would have. Nope. Instead, she's just doing that. Juggling me with explosive flame. And, yeah. Yeah, I just kept that ledge. Not much of it. Yay, I finally won a game with Mega Man. Hey. So I'm off Mega Man, and I think I'm Mega Man. Maybe Barrel or Chrome, I can't remember. No, Chrome, yeah, Chrome. That's right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm just dead, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's still his ledge. Punching a bastard within him. Good boy. I thought you'd roll there. Yeah.